What a beautiful scenery. What the? Look at this big kid.
My baby.
What the? Dude, you got a baby from the cave?
No, I caught a caveman.
Oh! That's how big cavemans are? He finally put the cave child down.
I have to push it up, yeah.
Tired. I was just carrying this little dude right here.
I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm tired too.
I'm carrying my own.
I'm probably gonna carry you one last time.
Me?
No.
Yes, I'm being carried. Ew.
What?
Did someone fart?
By the trees.
I should become a lumberjack or something, Mom. Do they hire for that kind of stuff? Okay, maybe it's not my profession because I'm already tapped.
One eternity later.
Yo, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
I think you're going kind of like sideways. What's up, dude?
Sup, bro.
How was it?
He was dying. He was behind me. It's okay, you can catch your breath.
Don't let bears approach you or your food. Wave your arms, make loud noises, throw small rocks in their direction. Avoid hitting face or head.
Get out of here, you bear! Get that. John, carry me!
No!
Come,
get out of here!
Come on!
Get on this chair and then instead get on my shoulder.
Hey guys, don't look at my butt.
You're nasty, dude. My nose.
That giant, big,
David,
that's the giant fat tree. It is 9,200 feet tall.
Get on the rock.
Get on to me.
Hold on,
no! No, John! John!
We're not supposed to be off.
Where's the one that you drive?
Now I am.
Bone apple teeth. Another woman. We changed our underwear.
They're the same mean. Yeah,
I'm a little itchy
now. Turn it a little bit.